Breaking tonight, a murder suspect arrested at the Columbus home of an Ohio lawmaker.
The representative says she's shaken. How the man ended up on her property.
Ryan Shazier announces his retirement from professional sports in an emotional message.
I am officially retiring from the game I love so much.
Dom Tiberi on how Ohio State is part of his future without football.
And you can't feel it in the air, but the season is about to change.
Will COVID-19 complicate fall fun at the farm?
What we're focusing on is the customers. We want to make sure that they feel safe.
And how long will this September scorcher last? 10 TV News at 5 starts now.
And we begin with that breaking news involving an Ohio lawmaker. State Representative Kristen Boggs says she is shocked after police say a murder suspect was arrested on her property today. Thanks for joining us at 5. I'm Yolanda Harris.
I'm Tracy Townsend.